Roy Kidd Stadium and the Robert B. Begley Building, located on Roy and Sue Kidd Drive on the campus of Eastern Kentucky University, is home to the Colonels football team, as well as the academic departments of military science, recreation and park administration, and health education. Originally called Hangar Field, like the original football field when it opened in 1970, it was later changed to Roy Kidd Stadium in 1990 after legendary football coach Roy Kidd. The current field is still named after Hangar Field, like its predecessor. Kidd coached the Colonels from 1964 to 2002 and comprised a record of 314 wins in NCAA Division I-AA, now NCAA Football Championship Series, making him seventh all-time in NCAA football victories. Kidd also won two national titles in 1979 and 1982. In 2003, Kidd was named to the College Football Hall of Fame just 1 year after his retirement. Roy Kidd Stadium and the Begley Complex was constructed for $5.5 million in 1969. Although designed for an official capacity of 20,000 fans, Roy Kidd Stadium has exceeded that number numerous times. The largest crowd ever recorded at Roy Kidd Stadium was 25,300 when the Colonels were victorious over arch-rival Western Kentucky in 1979. In April of 2009, new renovations were added. First, the original grass turf was replaced by synthetic turf for better drainage of water. Second, the scoreboard was changed to use LED lights. And third, a lounge area was added for the football team to use, as well as increased numbers of lockers. The western half of the building is called the Robert B. Begley Building, named after 12-year member and former chairman of the Eastern Kentucky University Board of Regents, Robert B. Begley, in 1970. The seven-story Begley Building can accommodate 2,000 students with its 36 classrooms. The Begley Building also has 60 offices for the academic departments and has three gymnasiums, 12 handball courts, and exercise and weightlifting rooms. While football games and other sporting events such as Colonel Fan Day are usually held at Roy Kidd Stadium, other events such as The Haunting and the stadium, hosted by the Department of Recreation and Parks, have taken place as well. Roy Kidd Stadium and the Begley Building has served Eastern Kentucky University for over 40 years and looks to continue the academic excellence and winning tradition housed inside it for many more years to come.